Hello, Mr. Retroblade. Does anyone not know us for floating?
We are going to build a arena.
Hey, what about me?
Oh, shit. Oh, and B. M. Law.
Check out my channel.
Oh, we're all...
Brandon. Law.
We're all...
Brandon Law is my channel, by the way.
Yeah.
We're all going to build a wrestle
arena. We're all in this together. Get interrupted, poop. Now I'ma dip my freaking chocolate chip cookie into my motherfucking milk. And I'll eat this bitch.
Anywho,
all right, now we need to figure out what we're gonna build this with. Hold on, what's that like? No. No. What's this look like? Maybe. Actually, yes. Put that in inventory. Yeah, it's mad. Get the fuck out.
How about this?
Boy. What the hell did you do?
How about this? Hell.
That could be the concrete.
No. No, it's gonna be like the stage thing is gonna be wood. And then we're gonna have like. Well, actually. Ooh, yes. Keep up. Give me that. Put that in my inventory.
It's a fucking piece of shit.
Piece of shit. Block hey, up. Yep, piece of shit.
Can I break things and build things?
All right.
There we go. All
right.
All right.
The fuck is that? No. It.
I don't break
we
my
need
shit.
Fence too and fence gate. Look back at the entrance of it and snow. What the hell does that look like? Ooh. Put that in the door.
No,
pick it up.
Shit.
No, I really don't.
Oh, you have some shit, bro.
Oh god, no. I don't want dirt. No thank you.
Here, take it.
No, I insist.
No, you sure? Yeah, I'll pick up shit. I'm not doing that. I'll pick up shit. Do it.
What should I work on?
Oak planks. Nigga. Oak. No.
I'm so glad I made another stack of shit.
Yeah, give me stacks of shit. Actually, this is dirt. You can call that shit sack of shit.
I know. I was trying to trick you.
Get out of the fuck out of my way, boy! That's what the hell this looks like. No. Something lighter than that.
Hey, what should I work on?
How about this?
I'll tell you when I actually have something to work on. Alright. Well.
The fuck are you doing?
I don't know what to. What the? Get out of here with that! Oak planks, I guess. Wait, would you unbreak this bullcrap, boy?
Unbreak it? I'll unbreak it.
I'm the king of diamonds.
With you, bruh.
Yes.
Bruh.
No, you're a jerk. I'm the diamond king.
I'm gonna start building, okay? I'm gonna start building.
So am I.
Do something that.
Correct. He said unbreak this.
Da, 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 da.
Rex, you said unbreak it.
Da, 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 da. Okay.
Base needle.
Da, da, da,
The frick is this?
Well, Rex told me to unbuild this. Or unbreak it. He told me to unbreak it, so that means build it. Fucking Rex said he's gonna pick up the shit.
What should I work on?
Building some more shit.
Day. A cycle, no.
Can I make a cloud?
No. Let's see.
I'm free falling.
Let's see. Alright, stop breaking the grass. Grass box right here.
Did you guys see that anvil though? Oh shit, it broke.
Oh, I do the, diamond around.
Is this gonna be like a moat?
What the frick, BM? Here, watch.
It's leftover shit.
It already says it too. Here, watch. Grab it. It already says it.
Take the leftover shit.
Yeah, so the other one said shit.
Oh.
Diameter and build break it all and then put this in its place.
Pig.
What the hell?
What?
Dinner bone? An upside down pig.
Yeah, every time you do a dinner any animal dinner bone, it will do that.
Really?
Wow. Yeah.
Well, there. is a how to make a any animal upside down. Name them Dinner Bone.
God, it looks so cool. The frick are rabbits? Oh my God. The frick are the rabbits coming from? Oh my God, it looks so funny. I got Grumman Dinner Bone. I got my two pets, Grumman Dinner Bone. You like them?
My jab.
Alright.
Four across.
You like my jab?
Dang, that's what I was trying to do, but I kept on doing it wrong.
Yeah, he has to have an underscore.
Oh. Dang it.
Do you like my jab? Name's Jab. It's like a mini
oh my God, a baby gem.
Really? I'm
done. Done. What else?
No, not on that. All sides. Like, not just those sides. All four sides.
What do you mean, all four sides?
As in this
I have
side,
a pet shelter right here.
All
this
what?
Is an animal
I can't hear you.
Shelter or whatever.
As in, do it on this side, too.
Oh.
And that side. Yeah, that's not me. Wait, whoa. Only four.
Oh, that's what you meant.
F4, that's five.
No!
I came out of nowhere. Well, say goodbye to Jeb and all them motherfuckers.
All I heard was crunching in the background.
Yeah, it's four. Just do it all the way across like that and do it on the same thing on the other side. I think that's four, pretty sure. It is, yeah. Wait. Nigga. This already has four. Just do it on this and you keep going all the way across and you do the same thing with that side. Okay, I'll do it right here.
What about back here? What do you need back here?
Same thing. Four across. No, 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 wait. Wait, no, you got
yeah,
it right.
Yeah, I was asking.
Yeah, you got it right. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, I'm just go across with it. And then that's done with the landstone. The rest is gonna be the arena part. Okay, hopefully that's done. Don't fuck up. Bottom wood is the bottom of the regular original wrestling ring or whatever is wood. So.
I swear, me and, like, so, me and friggin', I forgot his name. Oh, yeah, me and Michael, we are, like, the engineers, and then you're the, like, architect. You're, like, the architect of the shield, Seth Rollins. But not everybody hates you.
Pretty good so far. All right, now what I want you to do is put this on top of the wood that's in the middle of this.
So wait, are we gonna have like a fucking boxing ring?
Yeah, basically it's like a wrestling ring, boxing ring.
So do you think it would hurt if I socked you in the face?
You know, maybe a little, but ain't too much because you can't do it, so yeah.
Like this or all
it would hurt if I got punched in the face.
Like,
because my fucking
eyeball. Right in the eyeball.
Like this or all over.
All filled in.
Now if I punch you in the face or clawed you in the face. I don't even have fucking fists, man. I'm like fucking Tyson. Bring it on. Mike, fucking Tyson. It's supposed to be fucking Alex. What the shit is this? The shit is this. Fucking racist.
Hogan. We highlight this for the ropes. This right here?
Yeah, basically. I don't know. I should like the ropes.
Anything red looks good. That looks good.
Yeah, it's just a little bit hard to get.
That looks big. That's
really hard. Yeah, it's good only two. But start like...
What do you mean?
Let me see it, I'll show you. Better just show you. Like, start like right here. Like, make it one block apart from it and then.
I have an idea.
Like that.
Have this
do
shit.
Do that all the way around. Skip one block and then start like
so,
that.
So, wait, hold on. Does this look a little weird or not?
No.
Because that would be like an enter.
Yeah. Hold up. Before you do any more, let's make this one block bigger of the white. Make it one more.
Dude,
bigger.
I'm Brock freaking Lesnar. Ah!
That's a little bit too short, so. Do like one more block bigger of that white.
Dude, watch this. I'm Brock Lesnar. I'm Brock Lesnar.
One more block bigger.
Taller or bigger? At these corners, we need to put like iron golems, cause it looks like the security.
Yeah, like at least like one iron golem.
Okay, now this is freaking hard to get onto now.
Shit.
But shit.
Not necessarily hard to get onto. But... No,
well, fucking, it looks weird as shit.
Wait, Mike, stop. Wish I'd noticed this a little bit earlier. I meant, like, do this block right here. Do that block one more up. That's what I meant. I didn't know you were doing that. I'll destroy it.
How do I look?
Yeah, all I have to do is destroy the bottom ones and take them both out at least.
Rex, how do I look? Rex, how do I look?
Oh my god.
Use the block I just broke. Use that block and build it one more up. That ember rack. Right. It looks a little bit too weak that way. Just,
Rex, the fuck am I wearing?
What the fuck are you wearing? God.
I'm wearing fucking diamond shit.
There's not gonna be no fans for the first style. I guess. I don't know how this way to make that work. You make it like. Oh, yeah, no, okay, I know. I might have to break that. Wait, what the hell is it? Stop breaking that! Oh, here we go.
Why don't you like the noise of this breaking? How does it sound weird?
No, it's not that. I mean, it's annoying with me breaking the freaking end zone. I'm not trying to break it.
Got you. I got you. How did it do?
There we go.
2% concentrated power, will. 5% pleasure. 50% pain. 1% game. 20% skill, 20% concentrated power, will,
20%. If you guys are trying to like copy this or something, I'm sorry. I just destroyed
it. It looks fucking weird.
What?
It's gonna look pretty awesome, but it's just I fucked it up at the beginning. So. Alright, well.
How's this?
Should I put like a flat screen?
Oh, Mike.
The shit? What the shit?
Well, actually, it ain't too bad, but.
That's not what I meant!
I meant kill it. Oh my god.
I think I know what you meant.
Yeah, I meant like fill it with all with that white block. Yeah, that.
Oh.
I was like, what the fuck are you doing? I was just gonna let him do it because I didn't know if you wanted to fucking do it. If you were gonna fucking notice. I was like, shit, dude, this looks like shit.
Alright. this is better now.
Alright, we're just gonna take out
that and make it like one longer.
Dude, I put you down hella hard though. I'm sorry, Michael. I'm sorry. I put you down hella hard.
He's rushing that shit right now. Alright, and now do the ropes like I said to do. And you'll be fine. I won't tell you to break anything anymore. You'll be doing it right, finally.
Dude, I fucking put him down hard though. What is my character doing? You do not put fucking stairs like that. Shit.
Ooh, I should have made the over a little bit more. Stairs are pretty good. Not too bad. Not too shabby.
Okay, now should we make put, a, like, an entrance screen, flat screen?
Yeah, you can break like 4 blocks.
You don't know what the fuck I'm gonna make though.
Alright, just 2, 4, 5, 6. Alright, that's pretty good.
No, it looks fucking weird.
Might be uneven.
Up a little bit higher.
Hold up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Ah, that's the problem. It's uneven. Alright.
Yeah, I noticed that. I didn't know if you were gonna fix it.
Yeah, there we go. Right. I put one on top too. Makes it look like an actual like screen. Yeah, like that. There we go. Yeah, that looks pretty. That looks awesome. All right. Now nothing we need to do.
What do you think about the trap doors?
Boom.
Do you think this the trap doors would look good?
Oh, actually, that doesn't look actually half bad. Actually, I like that. That was actually pretty good.
I'm gonna buy shit.
4. Douche. Douche. Douche.
Why are you calling us douches, man?
Douche. Douche. Come on, bitch.
I don't. Yeah, I think that looks good. Rex, you think that looks
considering
good?
That was my first attempt and I just like made that, actually it's pretty good. Except
no,
it's not...
no, my
actually,
my
I can
screen.
Make it black.
Does the screen look good?
That screen. Yeah, look at the ring post. Should I make that like black fence? Or...
Nah, it should be good.
Yeah, maybe. But what do you think about the entrance, like fucking screen?
Cause then it would be wool.
Rex, turn around. What do you think about the screen?
I know, I saw it. It looks pretty awesome, actually. What the hell is that? It looks really cool.
The trap doors.
Oh!
Ta-da. I don't know, some of the shit I'm doing. Stop fucking doing that. They're supposed to be like that.
Alright, here we go. Alright, the ring itself is pretty
much
done.
Why are you
now.
Doing this? Blood. Stop it.
It ain't too bad considering it's Minecraft. Ain't too much of nothing. You can't go through the ropes, unfortunately. And you can't. See, that's the bad thing. You can't leap over the ropes, but I got a solution. I got all the solutions.
I got blood. I got Brock Lesnar in me. Watch this.
That ain't gonna work. Sorry.
Rex. Watch this. This is the Brock Lesnar in me.
Now, this is how you do it. You go. Like this.
I actually have a better idea.
Bam! You ain't got shit.
What?
Closer. Bam! You are in the ring, boy! Yeah, that's how we gonna do it.
And there's no way out.
That's how we enter the ring.
See, if I punch you, even if you jump, look.
See, me, I got a plan for everything. Ended. Yeah. We
no,
won
I
the
meant...
match. Walk out the ring.
No, like if we punch
you
each other.
Shit. What are you doing?
I'm trying to do something.
No, if we punch each other.
Oh, are you trying to make it to where you can jump or something?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna try to do some Sin Cara type shit. I got you.
Freaking some Sin Cara shit.
Oh, fuck. I need to press that button.
Then I'm gonna do some Sin Cara.
Oh, shit.
Ha! I was trying to be Sin Cara. You're locked out.
Yeah, you can't do that. You have to have like another block high, then you'd probably be able to do it.
Yeah, like I think we should make this a little bit high, like a little bit fucking bigger. Just one block bigger on this.
No, just make this jelly block one block bigger.
No, on the stage though.
Yeah, just look at this. Oh, okay. Like a badass.
Fucking Brock Lesnar this shit.
And then he fucked it all up, like bruh. It's because you're running and jump. You don't really need to run and jump, just jump.
I need to run and jump.
He needs some practice on his. Ready now, master does it. Done.
This is gonna fucking bug me. Rex, you need to fix this.
What?
Fix this shit.
That's just how it has to
look
work.
Look at the fucking sides! It's gonna bug the shit out of me.
I don't give a shit. It's just how it has to work. Cause, or else the villagers will get out. That's how it has to work. Deal with it. What are you doing? Oh my god.
I'm fixing it.
Oh, it was uneven. Well, you could have said that. He was like, fucking fix it. Like, fix what? Now I need to spawn in some villagers.
I'm gonna just Brock Lesnar it. I'm not gonna use it.
2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna try to go max 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, I think I'm gonna go 10. 11, 12, 13. Alright, there's 13 villagers watching us.
Don't forget the guards.
Oh yeah, I forgot what the guards.
I've already got
one. Actually, they might be able to escape, so I'm not gonna spawn them. They might actually be able to escape.
No, they won't. Exactly. Actually, no,
it's too big for them.
They can't spawn because of it. Shit. Okay, got it.
Yeah, they're like stuck there in the hell. Oh, you're gonna be pushing them in. I got you. Get the security guards.
I swear to God, they're gonna jump over and do some authority type shit.
Right. All right. Well, that's pretty much good. To be honest.
Wait.
What?
Yeah. Oh my god, this dude looks like he's stealing some shit. But seriously, that door shit isn't gonna work.
Yeah, it is. It works perfectly fine.
No, but it just looks fucking weird. And it's gonna...
Well, you realize it's freaking Minecraft. It's gonna be fucking weird. You gotta deal with it. Get the hell out of the way. God damn it. Anyway. Bruh. I'm breaking shit.
Hold on. I'm trying to see if it
no.
works.
I'm breaking shit. Fail. What the hell is... Bruh. You just really fucked everything up. I swear to God, stop.
Hold on, I'm trying. You're telling me this.
Get out of here! I can make sure you stop mining and breaking and install that
shit.
Hold on,
I'm trying to do something. I want to see if it can actually get through. Yeah, you can't go through that.
No shit.
I didn't fucking know.
Alright, Mike, you have the stuff, so you fix it.
I don't have it either.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. All right, now allow me to put the door in. Or no, you got it. No, you put it in the wrong door. Bruh. Oh my fucking god.
I'm fucking stuck in it. No, no. Okay, shit.
I'm about to slap somebody. Oh my god, I didn't press that. Block, fix it, and then I'm taking y'all off of this motherfucker, I swear to god. Hurry up. Fix it.
Bruh, I fixed it.
Frick you.
Why? Why me?
I'm sick of your ass. Well, I don't know. Well, just don't question things. Just don't question.
I can't even get inside the ring.
Yeah, oh my god, it's not that difficult. Practice it. You simply
open the
door. I
can't open the door, retard.
Oh, well. I'll give you that. Come on, boy. Come
fucking dumbass.
Can you use doors and switches? Can you use doors and switches? And I'm gonna take y'all off of fucking Survivor or Creative. Because, yeah.
What about you?
Don't hit each other though. Yeah, don't do it. Because health doesn't regenerate. That's why I had it to where it's fight night. Like my boy. There's two ways to exit too if we go outside the ring. Like, bruh.
How the fuck do I look? I look fucking weird as shit.
Except y'all are gonna do your entrances, to say. You can tell me what theme song you want, and I got my phone so I can make that work, you know.
Actually, I already have my phone.
Yeah, well, you can do your... How the hell you on creative? The hell?
I'm not. Wait, what? The
fuck did you get over here then?
Because I used the fucking door.
Oh.
The fuck?
Yes, there is a fight scheduled. Hardy. We got the crowd over here going wild. We got a lot of good stuff, man. A lot of good stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna teleport one of y'all over here. Or actually, one of you just get over here, I don't care. Alright, you got your phone.
Actually,
so...
I need to regen health. I fucking lost 3 hearts.
You can't regenerate health, sir. Sorry, come again. Told you, turn it off.
Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Hold up, can I make it? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna be good.
And I'm good.
Alright. When you, yeah, the fight is, already gonna start, you see. Alright, hide behind that wood, and then when you, ready, yeah, play your music, and, yeah. I'm gonna be up here. You don't see me. Oh.
The fuck? Are you gonna do a big ass splash? Like, the fuck?
Like, let's do this!
Ah! Hey, Rex. You need to fight too.
Well, I know I need to fight. I'm going to fight. I'm on creative. Really. Wait, hold on, Blood. Basically, it's like a camera.
For the fucking entrance and shit.
Well, yeah, he will be, though. Yeah, come over here. Use the door.
Yeah, he should probably be here now so he can come in after me.
Fine, I'll teleport you. I don't want to use the door. I'll teleport you. You don't even know what the hell you be doing, man. I don't even know how the fuck
to teleport. These fucking villagers are staring at me.
Like, I don't even know if I can teleport people anymore. Yeah, I don't know. No idea how to do it anymore. Yeah, like...
Blood, can you break stuff?
No.
Oh, I know I got it now.
No, try it.
Did you get hurt from that?
No, but I can't.
No, don't break it, don't break it, don't break it.
I wasn't. Jesus.
Oh, I showed you breaking.
Yeah, I know. Because being
about anything, like, come on, bro.
I accidentally let him build in mine.
Yeah.
It was an accident. I'm sorry.
Alright, you get down there. Get down all the way. Alright, who's gonna go first? BM, you got your song ready?
The fuck? Yeah, fucking push this shit. That shit. the shit.
DM, are you, you got your entrance ready? We're live.
Yes.
Okay, we'll start the music and start your entrance whenever. The camera is rolling. Oh, right.
I am fucking DM here. I'm ring. Gonna beat the shit out of blood.
All right,
Mike,
what song do you want?
That's my fucking entrance.
Any kind, really. Any song that I like.
Any kind? Any kind at all?
That I like.
I'm about to stand this gun. It's the final.
It's the final fucking countdown.
All right. Any song? I'll do a song that I know that you'll like. All right.
After this, we should do a Divas match.
LOL. Don't start quite yet. Start whenever.
If you don't know. I wish I could
fucking
do the Triple H water spray.
Yeah. Alright, that would have been awesome as hell, for real. Oh, God. Ooh, I'm gonna do my entrance for my career mode, my boy. Hold up. Hold up.
Dude,
I gotta get this shit.
My entrance was actually ready. From WWE 2K15, the song.
Oh, really? Wow. Awesome.
I just felt it was appropriate.
I gotta download it, though, because it was just way much, so much harder.
What?
Nah, maybe I won't download it.
What?
I just won't talk during my entrance because it's hard to have my mic on and have the music going at the same time. And then, like, playing the game, it's just so hard. Alright.
Top rope. I'm ready to do some Neville type shit.
Get up here. You already know what's gonna happen, Hardy. You already know what the world famous entrance is, man. Alright, I'm gonna let it start. But my mic is gonna be off, that way I can do this correctly. Except my mic's gonna be on for a little bit, and you can start right.
Seriously, blood. What potion was that?
Nothing.
Tell me what. Was it fucking strength? I'm gonna block. fucking hurry up.
Too epic.
Too epic, boy.
I know, Ben's like, hurry, hurry up. You're like, nope.
Dude, I'm ready for some Neville type shit.
Wait, can we all attack?
Not yet, not yet.
Rex, I'm ready for some Neville type shit.
You ready for some Neville type shit?
Look. No, that's not fair. Blood has potions.
Put that potion off, boy.
It's just okay, swiftness.
Make sure my difficulty
fucking,
is
I'm
on.
Like fucking
all
Neville,
right.
Dude.
All right, now I'm on. Yeah, now I'm on survival. I was on creative. I'm on everyone's ass. Yeah, I forgot to change it before the entrance. All right, is everybody on creative? Every motherfucker. Survival. All right. I'm going to put it to where you can attack players, but don't do it yet. What? Get your ass back.
What?
The match will start in... Oh, wait. First party. Place your bets down below who you're going to think who's going to win. BM Law, Blood Brother, or yours truly. Rex. Blaze. Oh, three. Or in your case, Alan. Bombshell. Sporks. Yeah.
Well, honestly, last time you said that on Yu-Gi-Oh! I won, so come on, let's try my
hey, this, hey, hey, this is some wrestling shit. This is my territory, boy. This is my territory.
Just, the shit. I'm more
of a
fucking
back your ass up in that corner, boy.
Dude, I have the better bodybuilder than you.
You know, yeah, hold on. More.
No, you already did your entrance with that. You can't fucking change it. You're gonna look
frick you. Frick you. I was gonna make myself a dragon. Fuck all you bitches up.
Okay.
We start
okay.
In three. Oh, see, Hardy said me, so yeah.
Well, he's like your boyfriend.
Starting at 3, 2, 1, ding, ding, ding.
3, 2, 1, ding, 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 fight. We're gonna start this shit off. The bitch gonna go out the ring.
Fine. Top fucking rope. Ah, I got fucking. Why? I'm teleporting. That's not fair.
That bitch just ran out the ring like a pussy, like he always do in the real game, too.
No, it's because I was fucking teleporting. I was trying to go up top. That's not fair.
Man, you got that potion, bitch. You probably got a potion of healing.
No.
Yeah.
It's a potion of swiftness.
Bitch. Still not fucking fair. That's fucking bullshit. I didn't even start off good because my fucking character kept fucking teleporting.
Oh, you won't take this outside the ring, huh?
No!
I want a rematch. I kept teleporting.
You're a winner! Alien! Bombshell, Sporks, my boy. Y'all can't mess with me. Get back in that ring.
Kendo stick!
Frick you. Get out of here, boy.
Kendo stick.
I was already almost dead, boy.
Kendo stick wins.
All right, everyone get back in the damn corners and stop fighting.
I pulled out a fucking stick.
I won the first round, man. I won the first round.
Dude, that's bullshit. I got stuck on the fucking thing. I kept teleporting. No fucking potions.
That bullshit. Makes you fucking attack faster.
No, it doesn't. It just makes you walk faster.
Oh, yeah, true. Well, be like a boxer. Is everyone full health?
Yep.
Yeah.
We start in 3, 2, 1, go. Ding, ding, dong.
Ding, dong.
Ding, ding, dong. What the hell are you? Boy, don't be doing no BN. Oh, God, I broke some shit.
Oh, shit. I got some shit. Hit him with the ropes. Hit him with the ropes.
God damn. Brawling.
No, work. He used a potion.
Fucking
illegal.
That's the only thing
illegal
he's good
shit.
At.
He got disqualified. Disqualified.
I forgot someone to use potions next round.
No, that's a potion of healing.
What?
I can tell.
Oh, one of the carpets ripped.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I fucking win because
blood
got disqualified.
You and your damn potion helping your ass out all the time. No one gonna use potion. No one use that shit.
Well, blood got disqualified, so I win.
No, I'm technically never lost then because he's the one that finished me and he got disqualified. So yeah,
true, technically. But then he also got me down to like half health.
And I also got that got your ass down to half health, boy.
No, it was fucking blood. I'm stuck on the outside of the ring. What the fuck?
Woohoo! The blaze.
Yo, he's so on that potion. His own game. Oh, you on moderator, motherfucker.
No, I had to get back in the shit.
Yeah, I forgot your ass is on moderator.
That's the only time I'm gonna use it.
I don't give a fuck.
I'm stuck. I need moderator. I'm stuck.
No, you don't, because I can teleport you.
Hey, can someone fix the carpet?
Hit me. I teleport your ass. You want me to grab a sword? I will put it. Alright.
No, isn't this still a match? We're still supposed to be in a match here.
Okay, let's just start the match.
Dude, we were still in a match, dingus.
I don't give a shit. You know, I'm just gonna make sure y'all full health.
TP me.
There. Now get your asses over here.
T fucking pee me. Like, seriously, I'm not, like, in the mood. Now let me fix the shit.
Now everyone put. Alright, hold up.
Put the contraband away.
What the frick is that? Here's my potions, all empty. It's proof.
Sure, bullshit.
Maybe put keep inventory off and kill you again. Make sure.
Yeah, you should. Probably
I'll
do
empty
that.
My entire inventory, okay?
Dude, still.
Oh, Leash, y'all, you looking to tie someone up in the ring, aren't you, huh? Oh.
The shit. Huh.
You're looking to beat someone up by tying them in the ring, boy.
Wait, hold on. You might want to turn off keep inventory, and then kill him, cause he might be still hiding stuff.
I could always teleport him anyway, so yeah.
You should probably do that.
Die. You won't die. Are you almost dead yet?
Yes.
Bitch, you almost nothing. Done. You almost done taking a shit.
Gotta fix that.
The only thing I have is a name tag. A name tag and a map. I'm gonna give it to the crowd. That's the fucking weakest throw ever. Give it to the crowd.
Can you teleport me now?
Harden play. God, I can't find it. There it is. God, I can find it. I gotta fix the rope. All that goodness. Carpet. Where's the carpet be at? Now, where is the carpet, actually? Can't find the carpet. Oh. There it is. What is it? Red carpet? Yeah. Red
carpet. After this, we should do a Divas match. We should. Friggin' gender equality, dude.
There you go. Right,
gender equality. After this, we should do a Divas match.
You did change yourself to, creative. So, if you don't mind, Okay, okay.
Gotta make sure. Yeah, I'm gonna give you some stuff. I found it lying around. I found it when I spawned.
Don't look at me!
Nigga!
Don't look at me! Don't look at me!
The fuck? What kind of shit you hiding under your fucking
Did you drop
ass?
It over there and then let me kill you and then take it back? Is that what's going on here?
No. I don't know where that came from.
Okay, now I got all that goodness gone. Okay. Boy, hey, bitch.
No, this is my position.
Yeah, then your ass gonna go right out the ring, so damn. Oh, I'm gonna get my position too.
No, this is like fucking Tyler Breeze,
dude. Oh, God,
dude.
I'm almost dead. Hold up.
Dude, yeah.
I got it.
Put on natural regeneration.
I didn't realize I was almost dead.
Can you put on, like, natural regeneration for, like,
yeah,
2 seconds?
I'm gonna go awesomeness, teleport. Ooh. Ooh, what the hell am I doing?
I need natural regeneration because I, like, lost half a
teleport
heart.
Teleport
to so
player.
Oh,
BN, thank you for the... I was about to be on the ropes, but no, motherfucker. I'm gonna get my corner to where I start.
Can you put on natural regeneration for a second?
I forgot I could have did that. Oops.
Just for a second. I just need to heal half heart.
Let's go, my boys. Let's go.
I'm in my fucking Tyler Breeze position.
So, did you did say.
Yeah, he did. He just mentioned your worst Emily there, Mike.
Hey,
that gay retard? Oh my god, that gay retard.
I hate him too, okay?
I'll kill you.
I'm gonna split like
okay,
a moonsault you, and then I'm gonna do a fucking inverted fucking
ding ding ding!
And we start in 3, 2, 1. Ding ding ding!
Ding ding ding!
Me and fucking Blood are going at it. Get knocked out. Ow. The fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, wait, hold on! We have to stop the match!
What?
Oh my god! This Iron Golem! Oh my god, it's so cute! It's so cute! He was giving
Oh my god,
arrows.
I'm done! You got the match for a fucking flower.
Dude, the Iron Golem was giving a fucking villager a rose.
I'm done, dude. I'm done.
Hold on, I wanna go say hi to them. You fucking bitch.
That's one guy. Where's Rex Blaze?
He literally gave it a
What the fuck did you go, Rex?
Hiding under the ring, boy. That's what I went. Coming out to strike like Randy Orton, boy.
Rex, where the frick are you, man? One! Two!
Boy! This ain't no bring out, motherfucker!
Three!
It actually is.
Four! He's invisible, that ain't fair.
Oh yeah, that's not fair.
I am? I'm not invisible.
Yeah, you are. The door just moved by itself. The door moved by itself.
What the fuck? I'm not invisible, seriously, I'm literally not invisible.
Go press the fucking middle button, press your name, and it says go invisible or shit.
Mike, you're looking right at me for fuck's sake. Hello? Hello, bitch!
That's invisibility! Look!
No,
that's yeah,
not
look.
The invisible thing!
He's attacking me!
Hello? I can see
you?
Myself in the ring perfectly fine!
You're invisible.
The fuck?
Oh, let me take a picture of the inventory.
Well, don't hit me! That helps a lot.
Yeah, it does. Automatic win, yeah! Yeah, let me send it to you. Not events, you dumb fuck.
Yeah, you can see if you go in third person, but you have to disable it.
Yeah, but I had nothing to disable it, so... Huh? Look at that, BM. Look at that. There's the proof. Look at that. I'm not even on the
visibility. Yeah, what the shit?
He didn't
he's not me. Invisible right now.
He glitched.
The fuck?
Yo, wait. Look around the ring. Because I was crouched around the ring. Maybe I'm frozen or something in your screen.
The fuck? You are like, not here.
Yeah, you're not like, even in the ring. It's like you're not even in this lobby or server.
Disqualification by count up. 1, 2,
oh.
3,
Blood, you're gonna lose.
4, 5, 6,
come on, I'm getting on the ropes.
7, 8, 9, 10,
ding, ding, ding.
Count it.
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh, wait, we missed something.
Wait, what?
We missed motherfucking Jerry the King Lawler and fucking Michael Cole.
Oh, yeah, we forgot the announcing table.
Shit.
Look, literally, click on your name and see if you have invisibility.
No,
it's like, I showed him. I took a picture.
I'm a fucking send
like,
you
look, now
just
I'm invisible.
Check.
Now I am invisible. Now I'm going to turn myself uninvisible. Do you see me in the ring?
No.
Bitch.
Can you teleport?
Bitch, where?
Teleport to you. Alright, BM, get in the ring, but put in, like, go in your corner that you're usually in.
Hold on.
Or just stand there. And let me teleport to you, I guess. I'm gonna go, like, on the opposite side of the ring, and I'm gonna teleport to you. I just teleported to BM Law just now.
You're literally invisible.
Hold on, I can't send you it, but he's not fucking invisible.
Hold on, I'm like standing right in front of you. Take a screenshot, for real. Hold up, turn around. All the way, BM. Look
what?
Down, like a little bit. Matt, boom. Alright, take a screenshot of that shit.
I have to fucking show you this shit. You're not on our screens. The fuck? Anyways, Rex is like... fucking was gone. And I don't know. So, does that mean you both are disqualified and no one won this triple threat? Or what? I mean, Blood got
right,
disqualified.
Do the same screenshot. It was a little bit too low. Hold up. Do the same screenshot, though.
Where the fuck
are you? Alright. Look at the door. Look at the door.
Technically.
No, not that door. The door you just looked at. Fuck,
this
look
door?
At that door, I don't care!
Check!
Yes, that door, okay, take a screenshot, nigga. Take a screenshot of the
I'm
door.
I'm lost now! What, this door?
Right here!
Wow.
Yes, what? I just hit your- oh my fucking god.
This fucking door.
You just- yes, take a screenshot, I'm standing right in front of you, literally. My face is in your face.
There is not shit on my screen.
Yeah.
Motherfucking hacks.
I'm fucking Casper the Friendly Ghost, but not even invisible.
You're Casper the fucking motherfucking friendly ass ghost that
well, this has reached an hour and 4 minutes. Well, if you liked this video, guys. I'm like, I'm hitting him, but he can't see me. He doesn't even know I'm here. But if you like the video...
Why the fuck are you hitting the Iron Golem?
Because I choose
to.
Don't
hit
Jeffrey.
Want some more Minecraft, or you want me to finish this
Jeffrey
build?
Is being paid
is,
minimum wage.
This is just a minor build of a wrestling arena. Probably make a building, too. And if y'all want to see that, hit me up.
This
I'm
is WrestleMania 31. The
yeah,
one where
sure.
They're fucking outside.
The one where Rex Blaze turns invisible, Alan Sparks gone missing. But
and
yes,
Blood
comment
Brother
below
gets
if you want more,
and I get
I'll see
the
you
shit
guys
kicked out of me twice.
When I see you guys, peace.